Are you prepared for your financial well-being after retirement? Now that's a question that deserves some thought. Hello and welcome to the Financial Tech Works. As we journey through life's phases, financial well-being in our golden years often becomes a critical concern. It's not just about having enough money to live on, it's about ensuring stability, security, and the ability to enjoy life to its fullest. So, how do we navigate this financial landscape? Well, it's all about careful planning, proactive decision making, and a willingness to adapt to changing circumstances. A comprehensive approach to financial planning is key. We need to consider several components: prioritizing retirement savings, managing healthcare costs, addressing housing affordability, and leveraging community resources. Each of these elements plays a vital role in promoting financial well-being for seniors. Remember, your retirement is an opportunity for new experiences and adventures, and understanding the financial landscape of retirement is the first step towards ensuring your future financial well-being. Retirement planning is more than just saving money. It's about creating a variety of income streams that can keep you financially secure as you navigate through the golden years. So let's dive into the world of retirement income. Pensions, whether from private or government sources, form the backbone of many people's retirement income. They're like a steady paycheck even when you've left the workforce. But relying solely on pensions can be risky given the uncertainties of the economy and changes in government policies. This is where investments come into play. Stocks, bonds, real estate, mutual funds, these are all potential avenues to consider for generating additional income during retirement. Investments can offer both growth and income, but remember, they also come with their own set of risks. Then there are annuities. These financial products can provide a guaranteed income for a certain period or even for life. They act as a safety net, ensuring you'll have money coming in no matter what. And let's not forget about other possibilities like rental income, part-time work, or even a small business. The key here is diversification to create a retirement plan that's both robust and resilient. It's essential to balance your portfolio. This means having a mix of income streams that can weather market fluctuations and economic downturns. It's all about ensuring a steady flow of income when the regular paycheck stops. A well-planned retirement portfolio is a ticket to a financially secure retirement. Healthcare costs can be a major drain on your retirement savings if not managed properly. Now let's dive into some strategies that can help you handle these costs effectively. First off, investing in a robust health insurance plan is paramount. It may seem like a significant outlay now, but it's a surefire way to safeguard against unexpected medical bills down the line. Another crucial step is to set aside a dedicated fund for medical emergencies. You never know when you might need an unplanned treatment or medication, and having a ready pool of funds can be a lifesaver. Lastly, it's worth considering long-term care options. As we age, the need for regular medical attention or assistance with daily tasks can increase. By planning for these services in advance, you can avoid a sudden financial burden and ensure you receive the care you need without straining your resources. Proper planning can help you manage healthcare costs efficiently and protect your retirement savings. Your home is not just a place to live, but can be a key factor in your financial well-being. Let's talk about the role housing plays in your financial stability during retirement. Your home, whether it's a family house, a condo, or a cozy apartment, is more than just a shelter. It's a significant asset and can be a strategic tool in managing your finances. Downsizing, for instance, is an option that can free up funds and reduce living expenses. Moving into a smaller, more affordable living space can have a dramatic effect on your budget, allowing you to allocate more resources towards your retirement fund or other financial goals. Another avenue to explore is a reverse mortgage. This option allows you to tap into your home equity without the need to sell. It's a strategy that can provide a steady income stream, but remember, it's essential to understand the terms and potential risks before diving in. Housing is not only about affordability, but also accessibility. As we age, we may need to modify our homes to accommodate our changing needs. This might include installing ramps, widening doorways, or even investing in smart home technology for added convenience and safety. Planning for these modifications ahead of time can prevent unexpected expenses and ensure your home remains a comfortable and safe place to live. Your housing decisions can significantly impact your financial well-being in retirement. So, consider your options carefully, seek professional advice if needed, and make choices that best suit your lifestyle and financial objectives. Opening. Community resources and support services can play a critical role in your financial well-being. The power of community resources and support services is often underestimated, but when it comes to financial well-being, especially for seniors, these invaluable tools can make a profound difference. Consider senior centers. These hubs of activity offer a range of programs, from fitness classes to hobby groups, that can enrich your life without straining your wallet, or meal programs, which provide nutritious, ready-to-eat meals at a low cost. This can not only save you money on groceries, but also reduce your energy bills. Transportation services too can be a financial lifesaver. Many communities offer subsidized or even free transportation for seniors, saving you the expense of maintaining a vehicle or using pricey rideshare services. These are just a few examples of how tapping into community resources can stretch your retirement savings, providing both financial relief and social engagement. Closing. Taking advantage of community resources can help ensure your financial well-being in retirement. Financial well-being in retirement doesn't happen by accident. It's the result of careful planning and informed decision-making. Think of it as a puzzle, where each piece represents a different aspect of your financial landscape. First, there's understanding the landscape itself, acknowledging the complexities and challenges that come with aging. Then there's retirement planning, ensuring you have diverse income streams to support you in your golden years. Next, we mustn't forget healthcare costs. These are inevitable, but with proper planning, they can be managed effectively. Then there's the issue of housing affordability and accessibility. Choosing a home that's both affordable and suitable for your needs is crucial. Lastly, we have community resources and support services, a lifeline that can provide invaluable assistance. Each of these elements, when handled with care and foresight, forms a comprehensive approach to financial well-being. With proactive planning and informed decision-making, you can ensure your financial well-being and enjoy a fulfilling and secure lifestyle in retirement. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, leave comments, or share the video with others who may find it useful.